The contract's ours. It's over and done. The fights we fought, we won.
And now we have a choice. What do we do? Bid them adieu. Something's not right here. How do we know the devil will keep all his promises?
We don't.
Well, 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 look how far you've come. Not only did you bust up my good-for-nothing Lackey King dice, but I see you've got my soul contracts as agreed. Hand them over and join my team.
Well, could we have a moment to decide?
What do you mean? You boys aren't seriously thinking about keeping them, are you?
You know what? Yeah, we're keeping them, and you're gonna let everyone in Inkwell Isle go free! One wrong step and then we're dead.
One wrong step and then we're
one
through.
One wrong move, we lose our
what
heads.
What are we to do?
Do our best to fight the fight.
Try our best, try not to die.
In the end, we'll be alright.
Now say goodbye to your lives! Welching on me just like all the others, eh? I'll teach you for backing out of a deal. How about you? Watch your step, I don't play nice. You owe me a debt and your souls will suffice. You think you're tough, you think that you'll win. It won't be enough and I'll fry your skin. Seems Inkwell Isle has a lesson to learn. Fear my name or your souls will burn. They won't fall for such a delusional spell. When I ring down the fury of hell.
If we don't win here, we'll never go free. Not to mention the citizens and the soul-binding deeds.
Working together, we can take him down, no time at all. We'll beat the devil and we'll send him straight back down to hell. Look, there he went! Don't let him get away!
You worried about me getting away? Are you even aware who's in control? Down here in hell, you ain't got a choice. You boys signed over your souls. Oh, trust me, you can't break your deal without any repercussions. So I suggest you both stand down unless you want destruction. Now, I know for a fact that the two of you have something that belongs to me. Those contracts you're protecting? Well, I know I can guarantee that it ain't worth the time of day for two young boys like you to defy someone with the power and position that I do. So I recommend you comply.
Don't listen to what he says. He's just trying to worm his way inside your head. We're far from dead. What he wants is just to see us bleed. So breathe, and we'll make him concede.
Aren't you boys deluding yourselves way too much? You don't stand a chance, not at all with those puny pea shooters, and definitely not with that private stance.
We're not afraid of you,
yeah.
With lies that you construe.
That's right!
We're gonna take you down, our victory will be
done. Stronger than you look, how we still won't get by. You're
take
stronger
that.
Than you look if you think that'll just comply.
You
might
that.
Get win the battle, but I know I'll win the war.
Get
I know
in.
I'll be on top when we reveal the final score. I won't be trifled with our powers, not a myth.
We
I am the king of hell, can you fools not tell? I'm warning both of you that I'll come back for you, and then another day I'll make you pay.
You don't get your way.
Impossible. Beat my children?
Magic children.
Children with magic guns.
Yeah.
No, I am the devil, and you are bound by my contract too.
Now by your decree, we'll all live in harmony. It's time to set them all free.